happening tonight. City of Cohoes coming to an agreement on their ambulance service problems at tonight's city council meeting. Ambulnz, with a Z on the end, awarded a one-year deal on a contract. Officials say this is obviously a short-term solution for the city, but a solution just the same. Resolution to form a task force to explore all possible EMS solutions for long-term problems was unanimously passed tonight.